how could I not blow? All I do is drop F-bombs. Then my wrath of attack rappers are having a rough time period. Here's a maxi pad. It's actually disastrously bad. For the rack while the masterfully constructing this masterpiece.
This is how beginning to feel like a rap cut. Rap cut.
What I do, I'm good at least once in a while, so I want to make sure somewhere in the chicken scratch I scribble and doodle enough rhyme stuff. Maybe try to help get some people through tough times, but I gotta keep a few face lines just in case, cause even you come side rats are hungry looking at me like it's lunchtime. I know there was a time where once I was staying at the underground, but I still rap like I'm on my Pharaoh munch grind, so I punch rhymes. But sometimes when you come by, I'm here with the skin color of mine, you get too big, and if I'm trying to censor you like that one line I said on a back when the math is out here.
School for field joke. Look at the accolades, the skills grown. Full of myself, but still home.
So AJ went straight to the radio station the very next day. Hey Fab, I'ma kill you. Lyrics coming at you with supersonic speed.
JJ Fab.
Hip hop,
kill them all.